Welcome. In this Articulate Storyline tutorial, we will capture the learner's typed entries and answers to questions and export them to a downloadable PDF. Let's start with a blank storyline project. On the first slide, we'll add a text input area that will allow the learner to type a response to a question. Note that we'll have the default trigger to set the value of variable text entry equal to the typed value when text entry loses focus. We can add a submit button and create a trigger to jump to the next slide when clicked. On the second slide, we'll have a question and four answer options. To capture the learner's selection here, let's create a new text variable, Q2Answer. We will also add a trigger to set the value of Q2Answer to the text of the response when a response is clicked. And add similar triggers to the other three response options. The submit button will take us to the next slide. Finally, on the third slide, we'll place a button, Download PDF. Now we can design the template for the PDF document. We'll first design it in Microsoft Word, and when ready, we'll use this template to generate PDFs for the learners. To reference storyline variables in the template, we will enclose variable names in percent signs. For example, to reference the variable text entry, we will type percent text entry percent. Similarly, to reference the variable Q2Answer, we'll type percent Q2Answer percent. Let's save the template and close Word. Now, to make this document into a downloadable PDF, we'll go to cluelabs.com and sign in, or sign up for a free account. On the main page, we'll select PDF Maker. Then, click the New PDF Document button. In the next window, Articulate Storyline will be already selected by default. In the Document Template section, we'll choose to upload a Word file and select the template document we have just created. After clicking Save, we will receive a JavaScript trigger code that we need to copy to use in Storyline to download the PDF. We'll select the Download button and add a trigger to execute JavaScript when the button is clicked. We'll paste the code we just copied without making any changes, and click OK. Let's publish and test the course. As expected, clicking the Download button downloads a PDF file with the values of the variables from the course.